everyone, Dee Ward from Brixen. Today we're going to discuss go and no-go gauges and basic screw checkers. So the purpose of the go gauge is it's threaded on the interior, and I've brought a hex cap screw that I know is in fact valid part. And as we thread this on there, the go gauge allows us to thread on nice and smooth, and it verifies that the threads are in fact correct. The no-go gauge, similarly, the same thing, except it verifies that the threads are in fact in check and the no-go gauge won't allow it to go on there. I've also brought another hex head cap screw that I know is bad. The threads are not in fact in spec on this one. And so as you can see, as we thread the go gauge on there, there's friction and it gets stuck. And so we know that the threads are in fact bad on this hex cap screw. Also, we brought a basic screw checker. It's a plastic, it's made for a desk to have as a quick reference. I brought a couple of samples of deck screws. And so the basic functionality is to find the diameter of whatever part you have. So we know that this is going to be a number 12 deck screw. It won't thread into a fine thread or a coarse thread section, but you can also use the same for a hex cap screw. See, it's a 3/8, and we also know that it's a coarse thread as it continues to screw into there. That's a basic demonstration of go, no-go gauges and screw checkers. And if you reach out to us at Brixen.com, we're going to send you either an Imperial or a metric screw checker for free. Thanks for joining.